What is a writ? A writ's a fancy piece of paper from a court clerk telling a sheriff or another employee of the state of Texas to go do something. The best examples of writs are writs of possession and writs of execution. A writ of possession tells the sheriff, get this person out of the property. And a writ of execution says, go collect property and sell it and satisfy this judgment.